Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed judges, respected speakers, and dear audience, welcome to this English Weather competition. I am Bintang Dumaca and I will be your moderator for today. Moderator is someone who gives presentation and makes sure that everyone follows the rules and has prepared their speech. Today, that is sure that everyone follows the rules and prepared their speech. Today, that is not promoting natural disaster and cause by human behavior. Many of us may things that natural disaster and events that we cannot fully control. However, as we guess that many of the disaster we experience have actually exceeded our own action. We have two teams as presenting arguments for an ambitious proposal. Before we start that, I would like to introduce our instrument that we will evaluate the performance of the battles. In A, they are Ainul, Sabila, Cinta, Irsad, and Radia. In B, they are Christina, Pira, Cinta, Al, and Ernie. Let's begin with the opening statements. They are not unique that we have 2 minutes to present the cards. The game starts now.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We firmly believe that human behavior contributes significantly to the occurrence and severity of natural disasters such as deforestation and over-exploitation of nature. Resource power and direct consequences of human activity. Our argument will deal with the ways in which our action affects the delicate balance of nature, leading to catastrophic events that can be avoided with responsible behavior. It's not just about the environmental effects, it also about urbanization and rural land use planning. Human in the areas coupled with inadequate infrastructure, exhausted they have done, I don't know, longer appeal to support them.
Thank you for your speech. We will have some.